girls, welcome to the first day of rehearsal. So, this is something new. None of you have seen this before. This is the triangle. Basically, what this is every week, except for this week, we will have a triangle. Whoever I'm not impressed with will be here. So it's going to go here, 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 here. The lucky star. You want to be at the top. You want to be that lucky star on the triangle. Whoever wins with a solo or something like that is going to be on the top of the triangle and be the lucky star. So this is a blank triangle right now. Right now there's no pictures on the triangle. Nothing on the triangle. There's just the spots. Because we can't do a triangle with not going to a competition yet. So, we are doing the triangle next week, because we're not doing any of that today. So, when it comes to the dances, you all have solos this week. The group dance has everyone in it, and we have a duet. The duet is going to have Joey and Rainbow. We have a trio with Tasha, Annabelle, and Dot. And as I said, everyone is solos. Tasha, your solo is going to be Come Around. Rainbow. Your solo is going to be, I have not decided your solo yet, but I have decided Annabelle's. Excuse me. Annabelle, you are going to be doing Poor Unfortunate Souls again, just like you did in the audition, except I'm going to choreograph something, not have you improv. Dottie, your solo is Celebrity. And Joey, your solo is I See the Light. Alright, so you're going to be dressed up as Rapunzel. So, that's basically it for today. We're going to start with, I think we're going to start with Dottie's solo first, if that's alright. But first, we got to do something that's really important. We're going to start, so how it's going to work this season is we're going to start with triangle, and then we're going to do costumes. We're going to pick out our costumes. Our group dance is the catchy song. I know you guys all like that song, so it's a catchy song. Does that sound good? Guys, does that sound good?
Yes.
Alright, so we're going to start with the costumes. So let me go get the group dance costumes, and then we'll have you guys put them on. Okay, so I have all the costumes right here. So I'm thinking that we'll put Joey in the white. I think we'll put the teal on Rainbow. I think we'll put the gray on Tasha. I think we'll put the purple on Annabelle. And we'll put the blue on Dottie. Alright guys, go change. Can I get Tasha and Giselle in here? Okay. So, your costume looks fine. It just looks a little bit big on you. So, Giselle, So you're going to have to, like, pull this around so it doesn't look so baggy on her. We'll see how everyone else's fits. If she needs to switch costumes, then that's okay. She can switch. But I prefer her to be in the gray. It matches her. But if she doesn't need, like, if it doesn't fit her and she needs a different one, then that's fine.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Alright. Can I get Rainbow and Mandy in here, please?
What time does rehearsal start?
Whiskers, get out of here!
After all the costumes were finished and rehearsal actually started...
Hi, Dottie. So it's time for your solo, okay?
Okay.
So your solo is Celebrity. It's jazz, okay? So we're going to do all the solo costumes today, I guess. Usually we'll do on the second day, but I guess we'll just do them now. So let me go get your costume, okay?
Okay.
Hey, get out of here! Ow! Ow! Whee!
Okay, Dottie, I have your costume. Whiskers?
Get out of here!
Dottie! Dottie! Oh, there you are.
I've been punched by Whiskers. He hurt me.
You okay?
No.
You gonna dance?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's your costume. Let me put it on you.
He, like, punched me, like, BAM!
No, I know what you mean. I'm sorry.
Yeah, he was trying to dance, but...
Do you see? So look in the mirror.
Okay.
Do you like your costume?
Yep. I was just standing there, but Whiskers came and punched me and tried to dance and pretend that he was Dottie.
I'm sorry, Dottie. I'm sorry. So let's take off your costume. So can you go give your costume to your mom?
Mm-hmm.
All right, go give your costume to your mom. All right, Dottie, come back.
Okay.
Okay, so let's start with your solo. So your song is Celebrity. Do you know that song?
Yep, I love it.
It's a good song, huh?
Yep.
Okay, so you're going to start facing the back, okay? So, you're going to jump to the front on count one. Pivot turn. Two, three. Okay, so then you're going to do a front aerial. So, let's review that. So, start from the back. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, eight. Okay?
Okay.
All right, so let's just do that, all right?
Okay.
All right, let's start. Jump to the front, pivot turn, front aerial. There you go, good job. All right, we'll learn a little bit more and then we'll choreograph the rest tomorrow. And then I gotta do, I'm thinking we'll do Joey's song next, okay? Alright, so let's do that one more time, and then we'll add a little bit more, okay?
Okay.
Alright, ready? Five, six, seven, eight, turn to the back. No, turn to the back. We're gonna restart, okay? Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Pivot, turn, front, aerial, and then left. Do, 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 do. I'm gonna stop my music. Okay, so we'll add a little bit more. So you front aerial, then you're going to do a side aerial, okay? And then you're going to turn to the back, and then you're going to do back aerial and land it. I did not land that, okay? Back aerial. All right?
Okay.
Sound good?
Yep, sounds good.
So let's go over that from the front, or from the beginning, from the top. So you face the back. You jump, count one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. All right. Sound good?
Yep.
All right. So let's do that with music. So remember, the new part is side aerial, turn to the back, back aerial, okay? There's a lot of aerials in this, okay? pivot turn. Front aerial, side aerial, turn to the back in a back aerial, turn to the front. All right?
Yeah.
All right, Dottie. All right. So, you're done for today? So, remember to tell your mom to,
give me my costume?
Yeah. Tell your mom to have you do your solo at home tonight with your costume on so you can get used to it, okay? Just do not get the costume dirty and tell your mom to teach you the makeup, okay?
Okay.
All right, thank you. Bye. Okay,
bye.
At Joey's solo rehearsal.
Hi, Joey.
Hi, Miss Lindy.
So your solo is I See the Light from Tangled, and you are portraying Rapunzel. You have a bow, a yellow bow, and it's like the size of you, and you have hair attached to it, and it's going to be like Rapunzel's hair, okay? It's blonde with blue and pink, and maybe a little bit of purple. I don't remember what it is, but that's what I think it is. Okay? Okay. You'll get your costume tomorrow, because I'm still making it. Because I'm making the costume myself, because I couldn't find anything that would work at the store. Because I knew that I was going to give this solo to someone, I just didn't know who. And so, we're going to start with your choreography, okay? So you're going to start laying on the floor. It's lyrical, so it's really pretty, okay? Okay. So you're going to start laying on the floor. You're going to sit up on count one, okay? Then you're going to do some turns, okay? Pirouette for a second. Here was. You're gonna do three, I think. Okay. Can you do a triple? Yeah. Perfect. So after you do your three pirouettes, you do your triple. You're gonna do a front aerial. Do you have a front aerial yet?
Can you see me?
So you're going to do a front aerial, and then you're going to do a back aerial. And then you're going to do a chin stand. And then you're going to come down. Yeah. All right, so let's go over that. So you start laying down. Sorry, Joey. I kind of had a gas bubble there.
Ew! My dance teacher farts! Ew!
Shh, 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 shh. Be quiet about that, please. Okay. So let's go over that without me farting. I'm sorry. Sit way down. Stand up on count one. Triple. Okay. Front aerial, and then back aerial, and then chin stand. Perfect. So this is very, very pretty lyrical, okay? This is very, very pretty lyrical, as I was saying before we got interrupted. I'm sorry, but the girls are being very loud up there. Yeah, I can tell. It's okay. Alright, so let's go over that with music. Try with music. It's beautiful. Oh my gosh.
At the competition.
The Monopoly dance competition. Up first in the group dance category is from the Lindy Dance Elite. We have the catchy song, act number 3.
Woo-hoo!
Woo!
Go girls! Woo!
Woo!
please welcome to the stage the junior solo division, Dottie with Celebrity from the Lindy's Dance Elite, act number 345.
Woo!
Go, Dottie! Woo! We're rooting for you, Dottie! Woo!
Yeah, we all vote you!
Alright, please welcome to the stage, act number 346, also from Lindy's Dance Elite, Joey performing I See the Light. Please welcome to the stage, entry number 347, Come Around, Tasha from Lindy's Dance Elite. Please welcome to the stage, act number 348. This is the one and only Annabelle from Lindy's Dance Elite performing Poor Unfortunate Souls.
When they called me well or rich, but you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented through the night and made a switch to yes. And I
please welcome to the stage from Lindy's Dance Elite 349. This is Rainbow with Don't Let Me Down.
Stranded, reaching out, I told your name, but you're not.
Please welcome to the stage in the duet category, the duet trio category. This is Joey and Rainbow from Lindy's Dance Elite, 545, Dear Agony. Please welcome to the stage, entry number 546 from Lindy's Dance Elite, Annabelle, Dottie, and Tasha performing Dance with the Devil in the duet trio category. At the Duet Trio Awards. Hello everyone, welcome to the Monopoly Dance Competition. Woo! This is our Junior Duet Trio Awards. So we have chosen three awards to give out. We have first place overall, second place overall, and third place overall. So let's just get started with that. So third place overall goes to act number 554. This is Baby Shark from the Stupid Dance Center. Woohoo! Okay. Second place overall in the Junior Duet Trio category goes to act number 545. This is Dear Agony from Lindy's Dance Elite. Woo! Woo-hoo! Rainbow, look at the award. Rainbow, go up there. Go stand up there. And first place overall in the Junior Duet Trio category goes to act number 546, a trio from Lindy's Dance Elite. This is Dance with the Devil. Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Oh my gosh, guys, we won! Woo-hoo! Let's give them all a big round of applause. Group Dance Awards. Hello everyone. This is the, now we are doing the Group Dance Awards in the Junior category. So I'm going to hand it over to Dexter. Woohoo! Woo! Go Dexter! Woo! Hello. I'm going to be doing the awards for the group dance. So we have chosen to do a top two. So we only have two group dances that made the cut, second place overall and first place overall. Second place overall goes to Seahorse from the Stupid Dance Center, act number 344. Woo! And, of course, first overall goes to act number 345 for Lindy Stansley. This is the catchy song. What's your studio?
Lindy's Dance Elite.
Let's go, Lindy's Dance Elite. And what is your studio?
Stupid Dance Center.
And go, Stupid Dance Center. All right.
At the Junior Solo Awards.
Okay, so I did the Group Dance Awards, so of course our final judge, Patsy, is going to do the solo awards for the junior category. Let's go, Patsy. Hi, everyone. So we've chosen a top five for our junior solos. So, fifth place overall goes to the one and only Don't Let Me Down from the Lindy's Dance Elite. Woo! Woo! Go Rainbow! Woo! What's your name?
Rainbow.
Good job, Rainbow. Fourth place overall goes to Annabelle, Lindy's Dance Elite, Poor Unfortunate Souls. Woohoo! Woo! Woo! Go Annabelle! Woo! Third place overall goes to, of course, Tasha from Lindy's Dance Elite. Woohoo! She did come around. Woohoo! Woo! Woo! Second place overall goes to Dottie, celebrity from Lindy's Dance Elite. Woohoo! And first place overall goes to Joey, I See the Light from the Lindy's Dance Elite. Oh my gosh! Woohoo! Woo! Woo! Congratulations, girls. Take a bow.